to attempt each one of these things for 5 seconds.
Okay.
Or at least put your hand on it. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh. Stand a chance here.
It looks better than mine.
I can talk about your feet when you come to it, if you get your chair in the first one, and kind of ride the front of your momentum before you push off. Because when you hit it, you're going to swing towards the board. So if you push out of the way, because you push it like that, try to wait for the swing to come off the board.
I don't want to put my eye out on the thing.
It doesn't matter which one you use, all you got to do is just hold it up and then put it back in.
Got it.
Almost. All right, that's good. You can take it off. There you go. Onto the rope.
We got 3 full coolers right now, but that's not amazing.
Okay. But yeah, the beer fun thing, that's it.
Yeah, if people want to give me cash, I'll just give you.
Just keep on coming. That's good. Keep the momentum. Come on. A little bit more. Good. Nice job. You got a good run going. Ryan, are y'all situated? Are y'all just moving to get his truck out?
No, we're going out.
Okay. Is that why you moved Puddin's vehicle? Is that why you moved Puddin's? Okay, I just want to get it back out of the way of the sled is all. But y'all are good. Go on and do your thing.
All right, announcement time.
Don't forget the AK.
Number one, food and beer. Donations have almost dried up. If you still want to have food and beer, come and see Teach. We're going to need some donations. He's taking up cash. I'll be doing a bouncing radio class in the next, I don't know, now. So you brought your radio and I programmed it and you don't know what the hell to do with it. Come see me. I'm going to meet over here. But before you come and see me, take Pete some money.
Yep.
Pete, raise your hand. That guy.